maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn very interesting method in the multiplication. As you know that we are dealing with the chapter 4 multiplication. Today we are going to perform one activity. Activity of one method of multiplication which is told or which is given in the Vedas, in the Vedic maths or ancient maths. Okay. So what is that lattice method and how to multiply in according to those method that we are going to learn today through this activity. One example I have written here, multiply 469 by 37. Multiply 469 by 37. So before that, I will tell you what is mean by lattice. Lattice means what? Lattice mean is the word which is referred to representing the wooden strips. Okay, wooden strips which are arranged in the form of square or diamond. Okay, so lattice means what? Just keep it in mind, lattice means strips. We are going to use here as a strips. Okay, so see the example, multiply 469 by 37. So first what you have to do, see this is 3 digit number and this is 2 digit number. We have to draw here a chart in which there will be 2 rows and 3 columns. See here, 2 rows and 3 columns. Rows means what? Horizontal lines. Okay, so here see 1 and 2, 2 rows and 3 columns this way. Okay, this is quite smaller, so I'll increase it. Fine. So 3 columns for this first 3 digit number and 2 rows for this second 2 digit number, multiplier. Okay. So what we have done, we have draw this chart in which there are 3 columns and 2 rows. Fine. Now what we are going to do, we are going to join its corners to form the strips. We have to form strips. So for that we are going to join the corners, which way is here. This corner will join with this way. I will increase it. Okay, similarly this corner and this corner will be joined. It will not get exactly, but I will try. Okay, fine. Now this corner and this corner will be joined together. Okay, then this corner will be joined in this corner. Okay, now I will increase this. Okay, and this way. Okay, see first what we had done here, first we draw this chart in which there were 2 rows and 3 columns. Okay, because here the 3 digit number is there, for that 3 columns, and this is 2 digit number, for that 2 rows. Now what we are going to do, this three digit number we are going to write each digit here. 4 in this column, 4, then 6, then 9. Okay, above each column I have put each digit 4, 6 and 9, and along this way horizontally I put this 3 here and here 7. Understood? Now start to multiply, from where to start multiplying? We have to start multiply from right side. This is right side, this is left side. Okay, we have to start to multiply from right side, rightmost, and this first column, first square we can say. Now here there is 9 and here there is 3. We multiply 9 with 3. 9 threes are 27. See, 9 threes are 27. 9 threes are 27, okay? So out of this is 27, then here in this column we have to write 27. In this box we have to write 27. So 2 will write here and 7 will write here. Okay, better I use blue pen only, it is not a black pen. See, 9 threes are 27, so 2 will write here and 7 down. Understood how 27 came here? 9 threes are 27. 9 threes are 27. So 2 here, 7. Finished? Now, 9 into 7. 9 sevens are 63, correct? 9 sevens are 63. So see, 9 and 7 refer to this box. So here we write 63. Which way? 6 and 3. In case, any example, suppose the answer we are getting here, what digit number? For example, 2 threes are, suppose there is 2 threes are, here there is 2, here there is 3, you will get 2 threes are 6, and there are 2 parts of the box. So what to do? It should be like this way, 0, 6. So 0 will come here, 6 will come here. Okay? Now 9, 7 is 63, 6 came here, 3, right below this in lower part. Okay? Finish. Multiplication by 9 over, now 6. This box. So it refers to 6 and 3. 6, 3. Okay? So 6, 3 are 18. 6, 3 are 18. So 1 right here, here 8. Fine? And then 6, 7 are. 6, 7 are 42. Okay? 6, 7 are 42. So 4 here, 2 here. Finish. Now by 4. 4, the column, this column, leftmost column and these two rows. 4 threes are. 4 threes are 12. Right? 4 threes are 12. So 1 will come here, 2 will be here. Finish. Then 4 sevens are. 4 sevens are 28. Okay, so 2 will come here and 8. Understood? We have multiplied 9. First, what we have to do? This. We have multiplied for this box. 9 threes are. 9 threes are 27. So 2 here, 7 here. Then 9 sevens are 63. Finish. Then this for this column. 6 threes are 18. 6 sevens are 42. Understood? Then here 4 threes are 12. 1, 2, this way, and 4 sevens are 28. Okay? Now what we have to do? See, can you see the streak? This is the, here total 5 streaks are there. 1, this 2, this 3, 4 and 5. To understand the streak separately, you can give here light colors to each, different colors to the streaks. If you are writing in the notebook, you can give different colors to each streak. This way, here suppose yellow color, or here light blue. Okay, likewise light colors you can give, so that the streaks will streaks will be visible differently, separately. Okay, now see, in the rightmost streak, last streak here, which number is there in the box? 3. write it here. Okay. Now this second step. Second step is 7 plus 6 plus 2. Add this. 7 plus 6 plus 2. What is 7 plus 6 plus 2? That is 6 plus 2, 8. 8 and 7, 15. Okay. So here we are getting 15. 15. So whenever we get 2-digit number, what we do? 5 will be remain here and 1 will be taken carry in the next. Okay. Now add this step. Third step from the backside. Third step. See. 8 plus 2, 10. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 and 4, 14. 14 and 8. 14 and 8 is 22. 22 and 1. Carry 1. 23, right? So 23. Suppose you write 23 here. Then 3 will come here and 2 will be carried. So carry it. I will put here. 2 will be carried, okay? Now. This three, 2 plus 2, 4 and 1, 5. 5 and this 2, 7. And here in this three, there is only 1. Okay? So the answer is, so 469 into 37 is 17353. That is 17,353. Understood? See these strips. Doing addition of the digit in that according to that strips is very important. Okay, you will multiply this. Okay, but addition also very important. In the last strip there is 3, so it is 3 only. In the second from last, 7 plus 6 plus 2. 7 plus 6 plus 2 is 15, so 5 came down, 1 carried, 8 plus 2, 10 plus 4, 14 plus 8, 22 and 1, 23, 3 came here, 2 carried, okay, so 2 plus 2, 4 and 1, 5 and 2, 7, and this 1 as it is, so 17,353 is your answer, understood, this is the answer of our question, is it easy? Is this activity easy? Have you understood? Okay. If you not understood, watch this again. Watch this again and refer the textbook. Refer the textbook. This is given in the textbook. Refer it and watch the video twice if you don't understand. And two examples I am giving here for homework that you have to do by yourself. This is second one example. First one is. Okay, these two examples you have to do by yourself. Write this in your notebook. You can give color, as I told you, you can give color to the each strip. Okay, so do this today. Solve those examples according to this activity. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.